With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
If the sides of triangle are in AP and the greatest angle of the triangle exceed the least by 90 degree, then the sine of third angle is. In this question, we need to find the sine of third angle. Now, let us construct triangle first. Let's say this is our required triangle. This is vertex A, this is vertex B, and this is vertex C. Therefore, this will be length A, this will be length B, and this will be length C. This is angle A, this is angle B, and this is angle C. Now, let us say A is our greatest angle. Now, it is given that angle A, which is our greatest angle, minus least angle, let's say C is our least angle. Therefore, A minus C will be equal to 90 degree. This is given. We need to find sine of angle B. Let me write that. We need sine of B. Now, see, it is given that sides of the triangle are in AP. From this, we can write 2B must be equal to A plus C. This is also given. Now, using sine rule, in this triangle, we can write A divided by sine of A is equal to B divided by sine of B is equal to C divided by sine of C. This is sine rule in triangle ABC, and this is equal to K. Now see, from this we can say that this B is equal to K into sine B. Substitute K into sine B in place of B, we will get 2 into K into sine B is equal to, now see, this A is K into sin A, therefore it will be K into sin A. Similarly, this will be K into sin B. This is sin C. This is what we get. From this, we can write 2 into sin B is equal to sin A into sin C. Sin A plus sin C, sin C. This is what we get. Now, this sin B can be written as 2 into 2 into sine of B by 2 into cos of B by 2. Now, this is equal to, this sine A plus sine C can be written as 2 into sine of A plus C divided by 2 into sine of A minus C divided by 2. Now, see, we can cancel 2 from this both side. This 2 and this 2 with get cancel with each other. And we know that angle A minus angle C is equal to 90 degree. Therefore, this will be sine 45 degree. Now, let me show you something. We know that angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to pi degree in this triangle, in any triangle ABC. Now see, from this we can say A plus C is equal to pi minus b. Now, dividing both sides by 2, we will get a plus c divided by 2 is equal to pi by 2 minus b by 2. This is what we get. Now, see, in place of this a plus c divided by 2, we can substitute pi by 2 minus b by 2 from this equation. And we know that sine of pi by 2 minus b by 2 will be cos of b by 2. Now, from this, we can say that this term will get cancelled with this term, and we will left with 2 into sine b by 2 will be equal to, this is sine of 45 degree, which is 1 by root 2. This is what we get. From this, we can say sine of b by 2 is equal to 1 divided by 2 root 2. Now, we know that sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So, using that, we can say cos of b by 2 will be 1 minus cos square b by 2, sorry, will be 1 minus sine square b by 2. Now, sine square b by 2 will be 1 divided by, this will be 8, 1 divided by 8. Now, from this, we can say cos of b by 2, and this will be 7, under root of 7, divided by under root of 8, which is 2 root 2. This is our cos b by 2. Now, see, we have cos b by 2 and we have sine b by 2. From this, we can say we know that sine B, sine angle B is equal to 2 into sine of B by 2 into cos of B by 2. This is the formula. Now see, using this formula, we can say that sine angle B, which is our required answer, is equal to 2 into sine B is 1 by 2 root 2 into, this will be root 7 divided by 2 root 2. Now this is nothing but equal to, see this is 8, this is 8, 8 multiplied by 2 divided by 8 will be 1 by 4, therefore in total this will be 7, root 7 divided by 4. This is our sine of angle B. Now let's check the option. Option C is matching, therefore option C will be our correct answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.